Hi, this is Brett with Vintage Statements. Today what we've got is an old record player that we're going to do a restro mod kind of project with. We're going to change out the front covers here, give them a new look, paint it. I'm going to talk to my wife, see if we're going to do a full restro mod with a receiver, new speakers. The main thing is that the tape player doesn't work and the quality of the sound here is pretty clean. So what we're going to do is just kind of go through it and modify it all to new times, but keeping the old look. All right, we've got the stereo system broke down, cleaned up, and in the process of doing that, I blew the whole wiring harness on it, making it irrelevant for this project. So now, instead of it being this cool modern radio player and all that good stuff, we're gonna make it into a toy chest or just the chest in general. I've removed all the inside pieces out of it. We're gonna just sand it down, give it a nice paint job, do a cool maybe burlap covers for it, and see how it comes out. All right, we got our mint paint. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna paint it and see how it comes out. Let's begin.
So, started the video off with Brant saying he was going to redo this and turn it into a record player. Well, he blew the speakers, blew the control box, and pretty much just messed up the whole project. But no worries, we salvaged it and it turned out even better than we probably expected. Inside, took it out, made it into like a chest so you can throw in blankets, really whatever you want for storage. The lid closes. This would be awesome behind a couch, in front of a bed. I'm really honestly not sure I'm gonna let this piece go, but it looks awesome. It's mint, it's got the burlap in the front where the speakers used to be. I can't wait to see either in someone else's home or maybe a spot in my own. But check us out on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Subscribe to our videos and we'll see you soon.